Coming up on Jerusalem Dateline, the UN demands a ceasefire without linking it to the return of the hostages. South Lebanon farmers protest their land being used for launching missiles. And in northern Israel, 80,000 people on the run from their homes. Plus, the plan to put a seaport next to Gaza. Could this be a Trojan horse? And Jerusalem's Purim parade, the first one in 42 years. All this and more coming up on this edition of Jerusalem Dateline.